Not long dead.
We have to watch Tilly with one guy. From top to bottom, the area's rife with pollution and malfunction.
Anyone caught in any way aiding this foul miscreant shall receive the utmost punishment. And the law as reward. You are warned.
Gonna tell us what we want to know, or use comfortable in there?
Maybe we should make it a little less comfortable. The boss is getting impatient.
Haven't used the whip in what? An hour? About time we warm it up again, I'd say. Who's the scared thing?
Thank you.
So you're the lad. Neighborhood could use more men of action like yourself.
My name is Connor.
That's a lovely name for a man from Wales. What's your real name?
Radohan Gedon.
A strong name. You should use it. Mine's Duncan. Plain as they come. If you've the time to spare, I'd urge you to keep on doing what you're doing. This infernal guy needs to be stopped. Your work is bearing fruit, my boy. And I'm close to figuring out who's orchestrating this ugly symphony. But something's got people spooked beyond the usual gang stuff. Odd. Anyway, keep on it.
I see you taking away enchants if you keep this up.
Blame the loon not yet! Clear!
Empty that purse.
Godforsaken thugs!
Piss off! You want to catch a beating? Get closer.
Keep moving, mate.
Connor! Your work procedure. Now it's time to finish the job. I'm told this chap just materialized from the ether and nobody has the stones to, you know, challenge him. Until now. But we'll need a gang of our own. Fight fire with fire.
About time we did something about those brutes. I want in.
Good on you. That's one for the lads. Come on, let's gather the rest.
Bar's closed. Get out.
Look at these lovely oysters.
The good dubbing.
My sights, clear as day. I've got a clear shot.
You'll not be surviving this.
Knights Templar? Jesus. I thought they were a spook story.
They are very real.
I'll take your word for it, lad. Well, it's been a real pleasure. If you ever need a hand in whatever it is you're up to, I'm your man.